there are so many egregious things with, you know, with which that occurred here. But I would say, in general, you know, writ large, it's just the failure of a system. You know, that arrests weren't made until a video of the incident went viral. So, you know, that's not justice. And justice is a living Ahmaud.